ozinze oliyoto kubango zemo okugwa mulavu buto
mpulira mulungi
kyuli kakiti omuntu nga ali mulavu empya tunyonyole mwawo
sinza biga makubana zisiteba depya ogambi kyuli kakiti omuntu nga
ali mulavu empya Love when I do bangachi. Muntu ayinza okwebuuza o propose nzoga eba de mulavu ya makate wali ogenda kuwasa wali ogenda kuwasa tengo li mulavu. How do you feel okubanga they have proposed to you today?
No, I was so surprised that I'm happy
about it. You are surprised?
Yeah.
You are not expecting it?
Yeah, I was expecting.
Is this your first proposal in the life?
Yeah.
Mm.
Sure,
did you talk about it before it happened?
No.
So you're in love with him.
Yeah.
For starters, how did you meet Mr. Lwasa?
Well, as he told you, we met back home, my home in Kenya.
Okay.
Yeah. He called me that day, and he was very pleased. He's in a business trip, he's a Ugandan, and I think it was a Friday, and then we met on Sunday, he has at West Gates. Yeah, respects himself, he respects people around him, respects people, his business partners, and he respects me. Yeah.
Have you made research about Mr. Lwasa's profile before you accept this engagement?
Yeah. I did, of course. I would have not accepted the proposal. For me, I see the best in him.
Are you not money-minded about him?
Not at all.
Because most of the women who have been falling in love with Mr. Lwasa, they have been money-minded.
Not at all. Not at all. And he's sure about it. He has been back home at our home, and he knows what we are.
Yeah.
Know that I'm not here for money.
Yeah. You're here for what?
For that.
So you are Muslim. He's a Catholic. How is he going to be embarrassed?
Well, the good thing is that he knows God and he believes in God. So it doesn't matter whether he's a Muslim, I mean whether I'm a Muslim or he's a Catholic, it doesn't make sense to me. Yeah. So we can still choose. On Friday we go to mosque, on Sunday we go to church. Two kids will be there.
Has he introduced to you to his family? Because the last woman who was there, he was complaining about Lwasa's family. That's the end.
Well, I met few people, and for sure I like them.
How old are
you?
28. In which year were you born, Mama?
Me? 1994, October 29th.
Are you not scared of Mr. Lwasa's exes?
Let them know that I'm not a Ugandan, I'm a Kenyan.
You're a Kenyan.
So they cannot defeat me.
Did we not see you coming the camera crying again about being heartbroken?
Not at all. Expect any tears.
You're in serious love and serious relationship. Are you not in hurry to be proposed at 1 year courtship?
Well, you're not in hurry. It's the right time.
Lwasa, man omuridde.
Muulidde.
But
mwe na byo moyogeza mu mviri.
Yalonde ddala chapa manyago. Tutandikira kuki kati omaze proposinga.
Ebikole jiddako siralo akimungi bategeza nga bana muulidde. Katubikole tunayo babuli after. Tufuna abana go na bana bato.
Bana bato. Echana mboko.
Ati ndubala binyira nyina mura binyira olugola.